Okay, so we'll do like the yang static form. Okay, so one and two, so head upright. So we begin in our wuji posture. Okay, so sinking, dropping into the ground, press and lift. Elbows inwards, missing the rib cage, sinking, dropping into the ground and press. And sinking to one side. Turning slightly. Push on the foot. Sinking into the opposite side. Push into the foot. Warding off. Number one. Turn. Hold the ball. Sunk into that side as well. Push on the foot. One and two. Change. Turning, sinking, hold ball. Sink. Press. Grasping sparrow's tail. Turn. Hold ball. Press. Keep going, sink. Turn. Out. Forwards, press. Sink. Press. Spread the hands, single whip. All the fingers touching the thumb. All the fingers touching the thumb. Drop. Play lead. Play lead. White crane spread its wings. Crane spreads its wings. Hold ball. Work to one side. Turn the hands. Okay, brush, knee, twist, step. Hold ball. Change hands. Brush, knee, twist, step. One. Two, three, over, one, two, so I'm sunk into the floor, when I push my foot, strike, open, sink, extend outwards, drop down. Cross hands, cross at the wrist, changing, stepping back to whirl the arms, two, involve both hands. Turning to one side, sinking through that side that you're turning to. Press on the foot to open into diagonal fine. Two. Three. Time for cloud hands. The alternative. Turn the hand. Extend. Single whip. And single whip. Drop down, cross, extend outwards, elbows, body, press on the floor, one and two. That's it, do it again. Try and do the other side this time. Okay. Sink. Press. Sink, press, turn, rise, hold board, board off, sink, board off. Space time. Hand continues, hand drops. Lifting. Inwards. Press. And separate. Elbows drop. Push from the feet. And extend. One. Two. One, drop down, two, turning, and back, change, turning, turn back, hold, change, brush knee. Turn, change, brush knee. One, two, and three. Swap. One, two, press on the foot. Press on the foot, strong, down, cross hands, looking to the other side this time, okay, come back to it, whirl the arms, more. Change. So on the opposite foot. Opposite foot. Opposite foot. Opposite foot. Okay. Four. Five. Six. Five. Do the traditional version first. Single whip. Now, cross hands. Sink. Push. Hold. Hold. Haruji stance. Okay, sink a little bit, press on the feet, all the joints open just a tiny little bit, and two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Just open the joints enough for everything. Okay, and then we're going to press on the feet again. So remember, one side of the body controls the other side. So the left side, if I'm sinking into the leg, so when I sink, I don't want to drop all the way down. I just want to feel the relaxation down to my foot. When I find my foot, I just press very lightly on my foot. And 2, 3, 4, 5. The wave goes down, and then the wave comes back up. The wave comes up to my shoulder and out to my other side. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Then the other side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, if you have your here. So when you press, yeah, there's no delay in the connection from your foot to your hand. Yeah, if the muscles are all loose and relaxed, then it'll work. And if they're stiff and tense, then it won't. So you're building elasticity in your back, the springiness from your foot, yeah, this connection from your foot to your opposite side. Yeah, and the same on the other side. Sometimes the other side is a bit more difficult, but you're still trying to maintain your sinking down. And then straight away. Yeah, so it moves quite a lot, even though there's no muscular tension involved. It's just the power from the ground to my hand is uninterrupted. So there's no loss of power in my body. Okay, good. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, we're going to stretch out. And down. And 2. And down. Okay, so the last exercise that we're going to do is we're just going to connect lower, middle, upper, higher, and underneath the floor together. Okay, so we focus on the lower abdomen, Dantian. Inhale, bring the energy from lower to middle. Turn the hands over, sink back down again. 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight, nine, and pause. Mind to the surface of your skin. Okay, and then lower to upper and back down again. 1, 2. Six, seven, eight, nine, and my rest in the lower abdomen, Dantian area again. To the surface of your skin and beyond. to the middle dancing. Inhale. Upper to middle. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. All the way down to the lower again. Now to the surface of the skin and beyond. Okay, now when you inhale from the dancing, you want to go way above your head, so into the sky. Exhale. Drop your mind below your feet to the center of the earth. We'll do this nine times. So inhaling to the sky. Exhale back down to the earth. Two. Visualize like a bright star above your head, and then exhale, even brighter star below your feet. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Bring the energy back to your low dantian. And then focus on your spine. So each dantian goes through the center of your spine. So you're mixing all three energies into your spine. So inhale, concentrate on the spine. Exhale, send the energy up. And send the energy down at the same time. Two. Three, four, five, six. Seven. Eight. Nine. bring your mind back to a dancing area. Condense all the energy in your body into a shining pearl at your lower dantian, right in the center of the body, and just see it radiating energy throughout, waves pulsing outwards. Good, and then just letting the visualization go. Being attacked by bees. Okay, open and close. So we wash the front of the body. Two. Three. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Now we're going to wash the back of the body. One. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. And nine. And then we're going to wash the center of the body. Two. Three. So I'm washing the bones and the marrow. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Okay, and then we go back to our Wuji standing. Then we nourish the chi. So here you don't really have to do very much. Just let all the pores of your skin open. The energy in, and then exhale, expand the energy out in all directions. I am in chi, she is in me. and then one last one. Sink and press. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Your mind to the surface of your skin. Okay, good. Stepping. Right hand and left hand. We finish there for today. Thank you very much for joining me. And I'll see you tonight, some of you. Well done. You'll have to unmute yourselves, though.